so pale.
Thank you.
That's right, yeah, that's where it's at. hear the way you make me feel. I won't keep it rolling till the sunrise. I feel like a lot of you guys and girls like to do life on the water like we like to do life on the water. This is our song about that. It's about doing life on the water with friends and your favorite beverage. This song's about a beverage called tequila. Y'all seen it, you know it, come on.
A blue in the sky on the water, 98 degrees. It's only getting hotter with the looking like that. A two-piece on the town in the back. It's on the speakers turn up loud. So much so we ain't ever gonna run out. Ain't nobody hate it, why? I brought a bottle of my favorite tequila on the road.
Mitchell back here by the drums, because he has something special tonight, being it's Sunday Funday. Mitchell woke up with a hangover this morning and felt like Mexican food, and he came back from Mexican with some sombreros. We figured we'd give them out to you ladies and gentlemen. Tequila, do y'all know this song? Are you picking up what we're putting down? Tequila, right? Mitchell, I'm wondering if they coordinated these three ladies in the front. Red, white, and blue. Did y'all coordinate this? Yeah, right. You're full of shit. I know. Y'all came to the show together. There's no way you showed up like this and did not plan it. We got a song for y'all later in the set because of this right here. All right. Mitchell, we're not looking for just anybody to drink tequila with. I'm looking for senoritas to drink tequila with. Tequila. Are you guys in line at the bar over there? Is that what that is? All right. Well, we got a bar up here, so if you want to cut the line, come on over here. Mitchell, we got to hand out some tequila. We're looking for senoritas that want to drink tequila. There's our first one right here. Mr. Braden Hender has shot a tequila and sombrero. Da 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 da. Here's a sombrero right here. Number one to her right here in the front row. Yes, ma'am. Here we go. Da da da. Don't take it. Don't take it. Me and Mitchell want to drink with you, all right? All right, Braden, dealer's choice. Two senoritas, they must be 21 years old, Braden. Do not take us to jail tonight. Two more senoritas that want to drink tequila. Put the sombreros on, ladies. Mitchell, I want to, that was a heavy pour, Mitchell. We have a show to do. I'll do it for the people. When y'all scream tequila, we will drink tequila. Let's see what you got. Da 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 da.
Tequila!
By God, here we go. What the hell, Tripper? Get some. It's Sunday fun day, baby. That's what we're doing. I've been sneezing all day. I'm not used to y'all's pollen up here, and I've had allergies all damn day until right now. I can finally smell again. I'm clear as a damn whistle up here right now. Thank you. Julio, let's go to the bridge.
The year time, but we're as old. Drop that hand down out in the middle. Everybody drink a little. Thank you.
saying songs and rock. I want to play one by one of my heroes, Mr. Alan Jackson. I feel like scooting them boots tonight with y'all, Washington. You ready? We laid rubber on the Georgia asphalt. We got a little crazy, but we never got caught. Down by the river on a Friday night, a finger in a can in the pale moonlight. I talk about cars and dream about women. Never had a plan, just to live for a minute. Yeah, way down yonder on a Chattahoochee. You never knew how much a muddy water meant to me. But I learned how to swim, and I learned who it was. A lot about living in a little valley. We lay rubber on a Georgia asphalt. We got a little crazy, but we never got caught. Down by the river on a Friday night, a pyramid of cans and a pale blue light. Talk about cars and dream about women. Never had a plan, just a living for a minute. Yeah, way down yonder on a Chattahoochee. Never knew how much a buddy meant to me. Jackson. Yes, we got some water sports fans out here tonight, gentlemen. I like this crowd a lot. Let's go. See written all over your face. Let's go somewhere where the corn grows tall down the road and ain't got no name. Let's just stop a bottle on the plane by the river. Come on, baby, I can't wait. Did you want some days? Thank you. goddamn summertime. Lit up in the moonlight. There's a history between girls like her, guys like me. Yeah, boys and angels. She's got wings. Hell on wheels and she's hitting me. I die for her and she lives for me. And our boys and angels.
It's so special to always get to come up in this part of the world and play this song. I'll tell you why. I was in these parts in 2012, scared to death.
Come on, baby. Tell us. Tell us.
But this state right here, Seattle, in general, I guess, we're on the outskirts of that part, but we always love coming back here because this city is the first city that made me call my parents and go, holy shit, they know my songs out here. It was because of this song, Cowboys and Angels. I wrote this song a long, long time ago. And I didn't write it for anyone else to hear except the guy and girl I wrote it for. I wrote this for my grandma and my granddad as a present to them. And they've been married a long, long time. I'm still blessed to have both of them in my life. We're going to flash a picture. This is them a long time ago right here. And it's just so cool that the good Lord above had bigger plans for this song. More plans than I had for it. And that we get to come back here 12 years later. And y'all are singing just as damn loud as you were in 2012. Thank you very much. Take a minute, soak it in. My grandma's always been bossy. She kind of runs the house. She had 7 kids, so I get it. But last January, she got real bossy with me. She goes, you're going to play the... She called me. She goes, you're going to play the Grand Ole Opry for our anniversary this year. And I said, I am. Really? She said, yeah. I was like, well, that's not how that works. I've got to make some phone calls. Let me see what they say. So I made some phone calls, and we got it done. And last April, we played their wedding anniversary at the Grand Ole Opry. This is them. 68 years. This year is 69 years. Been married 69 years and counting. Granddad's still preaching, and grandmom's still bossing. That's just what they do. That's how we go. But this song started out as their song, and as we've got to travel the world, it's become to mean a lot more than that. Because we get to continue to hear stories and watch couples dance, like right here, become their song now. That's what I love about songwriting, and I want to thank you guys for supporting songwriters and country music. But I think the meaning of this song, as we've heard these stories, is the true cowboy this day and age. Yeah, there's guys that still are cowboys. But the true cowboy, the true cowgirl, are the guys and girls that sacrifice for our freedoms. And that's what this song means to us at this point, day and age. And I want to take my hat off and thank every single one of you guys and girls. I know we got a bunch of y'all here tonight. Thank y'all for serving this community. And this country, thanks for keeping us free. We love you for it. Y'all are the cowboys, the angels. We're going to sing the rest of the song to y'all. Not sure why her path crossed mine.
day had a grand design. Oh, baby, God, just out of line.
Help us sing it. Here we go.
Cowboys and angels. Sweet lights side by side.
This song's about the girls that make the bars go round, the honky tonks go round. This is called Honky Tonk Heartbreaker. Let's go.
I think she might be a honky.
that are mine. For my country girls this evening, let's get this one. Maybe break a damn sweat right then. I like this show a lot. I don't care what she says. I'm gonna go get me another drink right now, all right? It's time for another drink. I always get carried away and forget I've got a drink with y'all. And I wanna raise up this drink right here. And Lindsay, if you don't mind, the boys on the stage would love a round of shots. If we could do that. We said it's the third show of the run. We make the third show of the run our best show of the run, man. And so we like to celebrate the best show of the run. While Lindsay's pouring us shots, I will raise this drink with you guys and girls, unless you're at the stage left bar where the line is 72 deep. Are y'all still in line at the bar? What the hell's the problem? Y'all just come up here, we'll give you some damn drinks. Jesus, crowded. I'm kidding. That's going to be a security nightmare. That was a joke. We want to come back to this place. It's a beautiful venue. Thank you guys for having it. I mean, this is unbelievable. But I honestly want to get serious with you right now. We are living our dream job right now because of you guys and girls. Thank you for being here tonight. Y'all could be anywhere else in the world, and you decided to come out here tonight. All we've ever wanted to do, you're looking at us right now. Oh, hell. Little baby shouts, that's fine. We got a show to put on. Hey, back to business here. All we've ever wanted to do, you guys, is play these guitars, these drums, these keyboards, these steel guitars. And I want to raise this glass up to every guy and girl behind the stage right now. There's more crew members out here making this show happen than that you see on stage right now. Big round of applause for our crew, man. I say crew, but we call them and we call us. We're all one squad. So we thank you guys for being here tonight, supporting our squad, and supporting country music, supporting our dreams. This is our dream freaking job. All we've ever wanted to do since we've been little kids is this right here. Thank you guys for allowing us to do it. We do not take this for granted. We love you for it. God bless country music, and God bless country music fans. I will drink to that. Cheers. That will do it, sir. That was spicy. I'm not sure what that was. That was spicy. Anybody go to the outlet malls today like me? No, I did. I went. My mom's birthday is next week. I just loaded her up today, man. Loaded her up. She's actually coming out on the bus with us next weekend to celebrate. Yeah. It's gonna get wild and fun. She parties, she don't drink, so she puts up with us. She's a great bartender on the bus. We have a song right now that's blowing our minds and changing our world, and I love making music, but I like to do it with friends. And this particular song I got to do with a good buddy of mine. I invited him to be on this song. His name's Jelly Roll. Maybe y'all heard of him. I got approached to remake a song and a melody that's been around for decades, and they wanted us to write a new country lyric to it and re-release it. And so we said, hell, we'll take that challenge on. And it's become one of our biggest hits we've ever put out. This was called Chevrolet. If you know it, please help us sing it all.
She was dressed to kill, I was in my pool. So I had a pair for the uptown time. And then we talked for a while in a corner room. Before closing time, she caught me by surprise. She said, "Get her through the windows down. Yeah.
Where do y'all like to eat after you've been drinking up here? Taco Bell? Where do you like to eat, sir? Applebee's? Hell yeah. Waffle House? That's where I eat when I've been drinking. Yeah, back in Nashville, Tennessee, we like to go to the Waffle House. And I don't know about, where do you live, sir, up here? In Florida, I was going to say, y'all, are there Waffle Houses up here? No. The Waffle House is a little diner, it's all night kind of thing. And the Waffle House, I'm lucky. I got two Waffle Houses by my house. And in both of those establishments, there's a jukebox. Like a touch tunes thing now. You can just program it from your damn phone. You don't have to get up. And the young lady that I like to have serve me when I've been drinking and trying to get something on the tummy late at night, her name's Patty. And Patty and I like to listen to 90s country music late at night together. So I want to dedicate this next song that's from the 90s to my good friend Patty back at the Waffle House in Nashville.
Well, I ain't afraid of dying, just the thought of being dead. I wanna go on being me when my eulogy's been read. Don't spread my ashes out to sea, don't lay me down to rest. You can't put my mind at ease if you feel this last request.
Here we go.
Drink beer. 'Cause we need somebody to We need somebody to,
let's do it.
You know what? I feel like this gentleman right here deserves it. You've been around, you've definitely been around longer than that man. What's your name, sir? This is Mike, everybody. Put Mike on the camera. I can't see the television screens. What are we doing over here? Is Mike on the camera? Plug it up, Mike. See if we got pressure. We have pressure. Mike is taking on a challenge to drink 24 ounces of cold beer. Mike, turn around to the crowd. They want to see you, man. Oh, Lord. Chug, 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 chug. Feeling good. The left side's feeling loose. All right. I kind of want to play the rest of this song, boys. Let's take it to the bridge right here. Here we go. Just to make a mix selection while you're still in line. You can pay your last suspense one quarter at a time. From wheel beside the jukebox, if I
that sounds good.
Lord, I want to go to heaven, but I don't want to go tonight. Fill my boots up with sand, twist every in my hand. Prop me up beside the jukebox if I die. Lord, prop me up beside the jukebox if I die. Sing that 90s country classic. All right, I want to play my mama's favorite song I've ever written and I've ever performed, all right? This one goes out to my mom right here. That you got locked down. I'm loving, just living. Every minute since you came around, I was lost in the neon lights till the day that you called me yours. And they said, and you know, and I know things for sure. I got it. Girl, I'm so
till the day that you call me yours. They say when you know, and no one thinks for sure. I got it, good girl, cause I got myself a good girl. Still can't believe I found you. Can't imagine life without you. I could take you home, mama. Take you to the church right down the street. Hey, welcome to my whole world. And you've been so good, girl. I'm so good, man. Yeah, I got myself a good girl. Still can't believe I found you. Good old, I'm a rugged man. I could take you home, mama. Take you to the church right down the street. Hey, welcome to my whole world. And you made it so good, girl. Thought again, as your mama had been, girl, it's been too long. Zyx is down in Circle K, her baby number two's on the way. Had seen her since a wedding day with you on my own. It's good to hear from you again.
So much for that song, man. Woo! One more time, cheers, everybody. Let's all hydrate with the whistle together. Who's won money today? Anybody want some money in there today? Right here, yeah. That looks about right. We got to go back in there and get some more, don't we? That's right. To let everybody know that. Anybody got to work tomorrow? God, that sucks. All right. Does anyone not have to work like us tomorrow? Boys, we're in luck. We have people to party with tonight. We're in luck. Yes. All right. Well, hey, we've played way longer than they were hoping we would play. And I get it. I get it. But I just want to say one more big thank you to everybody that came out this evening and to all of the staff, Tulalip, and everybody here. Y'all have been wonderful today. Thank you for this beautiful venue. Thank you guys for giving us 12 years in the great state of Washington already. 12 whole years. In a weird way, man, it just feels like we're getting our feet under us 12 years in, and I feel like this is going to be a beautiful, beautiful thing. We cannot wait to come back and do this again with y'all. We got more music if that's cool for you. Is that cool? This song is about where you're from and what you're about. I don't care if it's a big city. It's about values, and it's called Small Town Boy. For all the small town boys and girls here this evening, let's go.
Come back and do this again with y'all.